Good morning. We will continue our studying in Unit 5, which is talking about sensation in the living organism. We took sensation in the green plants and know that the green plant is affected by three factors. Those three factors are light, water, and gravity. So we want to know the sensation in man. We took the nervous system and we know what is its function, but today we want to talk about the building unit or the functional unit of the nervous system in man, which is the nerve cell. First, we want to know what is the nerve cell. The nerve cell is building a functional unit of the nervous system in man. Okay. Does it have any other names? Yes. Nerve cell is the English name, but the Latin name we call it neuron. So, what is the neuron? It is the nerve cell. What are its parts? We have two parts. We have cell body. Some books call it cytoplasm. And the other part called cell accessories. What is the cell body and what is the cell accessories? We want to draw it. To draw it, we should make it like a star, like this. Here, to be clear, you should use other colors. We have here nucleus because this is a cell. And here we have some granules, which is not the cytoplasm, is another thing. We want to know what are the names. Here we call these dendrites. Here, nucleus. Here, This is called action. And this action is surrounded by fatty layer, which we call the cerebral nervous system, that's to say the brain and the spinal. source from the central nervous system to the affected organ, muscle or gland. So what is the function of the connector? It connects between the two, between the sensory and the motor. What will be the speed of the nerve messages or nerve impulses if our action is covered by winding sheets? It will be 120 meters per 1 second. The nerve messages will pass by 120 meters per 1 second if the action is covered. But if the action is not covered, that is to say it has no